They're locked up. Off they race. And the best into stride from the very outside gate. It is My Rosebud in front. Rainbow's ahead, sharing the top spot now. A length to Amber Brewski, Candy Phil, and scooting up on the inside quickly is Gretna Gracie to go to third. But the favorite's gone to the front. Rainbow's ahead. Meantime, second last in the early stages is Ring for a Drink, and Molinaro Deputy's on the inside. About five lengths covers them, and Rainbow's ahead in the lead by a half a length. Up now, a length in front. In second placing, My Rosebud. Gretna Gracie is third. Candy Phil lying in fourth. Then Amber Brewski, Ring for a Drink, and Molinaro Deputy whips them in. They go through an opening quarter in 23, and Rainbow's ahead by a length. My Rosebud second off the far turn. Candy Phil stepping it up nicely. Gretna Gracie on the inside. Two lengths to Amber Brewski, Ring for a Drink, and Molinaro Deputy. Candy Phil coming after Rainbow's ahead. Rainbow's ahead down inside the quarter by about a half a length. Candy Phil in second. One to My Rosebud on the inside. Gretna Gracie. Ring for a Drink producing a run right down the outside behind Amber Brewski, making ground now. Top of the stretch, Rainbow's ahead by a length. Candy Phil and Ring for a Drink try to come from a long way back. Rainbow's ahead still by a length, and down the lane is Finding Plenty. Rainbow's ahead by two to Candy Phil, and Ring for a Drink on the outside, and Rainbow's ahead is well ahead. Rainbow's ahead goes on to win by a length and a half. Candy Phil narrowly held second from Ring for a Drink, and then came My Rosebud in fourth.
117.65.
I can't have him on an angle, guys.
Because your head takes me to another two lifetimes.
Okay, straighten him right out. Yeah, that's good. Okay, that's good.
Thanks to Phil Catrillo, Don Page joining us on track tonight.
Thanks, everybody. Thanks. Here we go. Stay up.